grab a snack. We'll be right back.
Is this all there is? You go to school, you get a job, you pay your taxes, watch TV, sleep every night.
Hello.
Well, that's not all there is. There's music, and music makes it all worthwhile. If you don't believe me, listen to this.
How are you now? My butters.
We're close to award season.
Doctors. Let's try and work this out. I don't need this anymore. But SimCity or like a town version of SimCity. Is that any good? Well, that's good. I like that last one. I might take that out. Child labor of the game. That's perfect. I mean, I could play this game in a particularly horrible way and just create a fucking death house, but for whatever reason, I'm doing it properly. Is it like is it actually like all done or is it early access? Because a lot of those games, like, there's another one called Planet Zoo, which I was kind of interested in, but it's no, although I think it just released recently. It was in early access for the longest time, so I sort of patched it. Common theme in those games. That's what I was asking. Okay, let's get a doctor. Beatrice. Positive. Class climb. So, that metric now. Inspiring. I'm sure it's working better. Let me go ahead. Yeah, I do have that on my wish list. War of Mine. So it's like a 2.5D kind of game. It's like 2D, but kind of looks pretty deep. I do sort of prefer this kind of looking game where it's like top down, sort of. But that War of Mine did look quite good, so not entirely against it. Alright, let's get some maps. The This game's good. Obviously, it's a bit similar to Theme Hospital or whatever it's called. Like you see, this one's called Jukebox Clinic. They just sort of make up illnesses, which I quite like. So yeah, I've got these guys. Hold on, let's see if I can find one. Oh, this guy. So, I mean, this is a bit shit hard, but like, got a guy with a pan in the head, so he can put a, what's called a D-pan lab or something like that. Hold on. I'm gonna just finish this first. Pan's lab, isn't it? As well. Hi, what if mine's just a survival game? I don't like this layer. Yeah, what I'm gonna do. Cancel that. Cancel. No, put an extra in. No, that's expensive. Yeah. I'm a lab coat. Oh well. Sorry if I'm not talkative about it, it's just because I wasn't planning to do this. I'm just streaming it because I've been doing that with this game. And, you know, because why not? Not radio. No. Nice music, isn't it? For some reason, all these kind of games always have good music. Well, it's just this level, so I'm doing, I think, career mode kind of, and this one's in the mountains, so as you can see, there's a helicopter there and that, that's how they get in, and it's freezing, so in this particular level, you've got to make sure you put radiators in. On the last level, it was all about air conditioning, because it was too hot. So they kind of throw curveballs every level. And posters. Right, how much money have I got left? Not really any. Okay. Steve, yeah, I'm over this one. Doctor, I know. Some fucking good people out there, Rose. Hang on, what was it? It said something like nasty stats. Your info. Nasty and funny. What does that remind you of? Right, well, I'm gonna need to play this because I've run out of money. So.
Salt levels dangerously low. Eat some briny brittle. The taste of the sea right in your mouth. 24 hours a day. This is 2-2 point radio.
More promotions, fuck off. Train these cunts. Try to get that on. Pure way. I need to train them. Achieve action.
Maintenance announcement. Bins will become full.
Yeah.
Just now, but he sounded suspicious, so I hung up. Which means this week's big prize is still up for grabs. So why not try your luck and you could be the winner of a year's supply of lint.
Thank you.
Called one of Bungle Meditech's health hotlines. The voice on the other end is a sophisticated AI that tells you everything you're doing wrong with your lifestyle. Weird thing is, it sounds just like my mother.
Janitor, to prepare drug mixer.
Okay.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Dropped on our floor.
harassment, automated snack machines need restocking manually.
Has anyone actually read the ingredients list for Briny Brittle? It just says salt, 84%. Other ingredients, 16%. Thinking of sending some samples to the lab to find out what those are. You don't need a lab to know what's coming up next. More great tunes.
Only Jumbo Medical Solutions guarantees that you die anywhere else. We take Jumbo Card, Jumbo Mega Card, and Jumbo Plus members are eligible for experimental treatments. Jumbo Medical Solutions. Fork it over. 24 hours a day. This is 2.2 Radio.
Maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine servicing.
DJed at over 20 stations all over the world. Even DJed in one of those cities under the sea they don't want you to know about. But this one still has the weirdest smell.
Doctor to research, please.